21. My name is Ashin Fatima and I am from 4B. I am going to show you an experiment. For that, we need color water, a candle and a glass. Let's get started. So first we have to put color water in the candle plate. And now we have to cover the candle plate with a glass. To cover the candle with the glass so that candle in the airtight room sealed by water on the ground. Candle goes out and the air cools. The volume of the air decreases and the water rises. The temporary temp changes delays the rise of the water.